liftoff.
Supplies are on the way to the International Space Station on board the SS Sally Ride. Northrop Grumman's Cygnus spacecraft launched early this morning, carrying more than 8,000 pounds of supplies to the ISS. This marks Northrop Grumman's 18th cargo flight to the space station.